Tintin Game Boy Color is so good. Okay, looks like Proton John is possibly going live. There we go. Yeah, this is Yeti music. Yeti is pretty high. Oh my gosh, Tintin did make it into AGDQ, by the way. As well as Athena. Not Commodore 64, but yeah, it's like... Oh, I'm so excited! We have so many bad games in the marathon. So very many. Tintin Commodore 64? There is one, but it's kind of boring. Okay. How excited am
I? Dude, I'm so fucked, man. Alright, it's Tuso Grande time. Top 6. I'm playing Mega Man 3 for DOS, which, if you don't know anything about this game, hopefully this screen tells you enough already, but it's garbage. It's just bad. This is gonna be awful. Alright, so I got an hour. I have to kill as many Robot Masters as I can. I have to attempt to beat the game, but let's be real. I'm only going to be able to just beat a Robot Master properly. Because I'm not the best at classic Mega Man, and this plays worse than that. So yay! Woo! Remember, go to twitch.tv/brosentia. B-R-O-S-S-E-N-T-I-A. For the full race feed and commentary. Because I'm going to be muted during this, because this is going to be awful. This is going to be real bad, dude. I need to be muted for this just because it's going to be me fucking swearing for an hour straight. Thanks, Dragon. Alright, if I lose this race, I'm out of the competition. But if I win this, I might actually have another match later this week before I go to TwitchCon. I'm not sure on that. But either way, it's going to be a close one. So this is going to be an attempt to basically make top 4 at this point. I'll have the race against, I believe it was NPC who just won. He had to play Commodore 64 Athena, so also a bad game. Judging progress based on number of robots you beat. If it's a time, we'll go until one of you beats the stage.
Okay, just checking. Send messages out there. If there is a tie for some reason, I think we have to go with whoever beats the next stage. But yeah, look at Megan. Oh my gosh. His face is definitely a sprite. I like Sharkman, though. Look at Sharkman, okay? He's legit.
Yeah, this isn't a knockoff. This is an officially made product. Not by Capcom. It was by High Tech Expressions. They're known for such great games as Barbie. And Barbie. So, it's not good. This is also a sequel. They made Mega Man 1 and Mega Man 3. They just straight up skipped 2 for some reason. Mega Man 1 has 3 Robot Masters. This one doubled it to 6.
I should just go with whoever got to that number of Robot Masters first. Kowal, that's possible. I don't know. We'll go ahead and see. I'm planning, if we do hit that, then whoever beats the next Robot Master first.
And more Barbie? Yeah.
I think that might be the fairest way to do that. What is this? This is Mega Man 3 for DOS. You're not late. Yeah, you're here. Come on.
This is going to be so bad, dude.
By the way, thank you, Proton John, for letting me subject you to this.
Fuck you, Brosentia.
Because
I wrote something much nicer in his chat.
Look at Wave Man. He's got those serious eyes. Yeah, Cadus, I would agree. Reaching a Robot Master but not killing it would probably be worth partial credit. I agree. No, Pharaoh Man. Okay, YouTube shuffle system is terrible right now. And Bloody Tears, of course. And Pharaoh Man. We've already had this one. Okay, there we go. Thank you, YouTube, for being fantastic.
Always so how you guys doing? I guess we got a little bit of time to kill because Meta Knight's not live yet.
Ooh, I see
so how you guys
Meta
doing?
Streaming as well.
How's your Sunday going? Hopefully better than mine. The hell is this? This is Mega Man 3 for the DOS. For DOS. It's a thing. As you can tell, this is an official product.
I'm gonna rock out a little bit to Barbie here. Let's go ahead.
Again, if you're just tuning in now, I'm gonna warn you, I am muting myself once this race starts. Go to twitch.tv/brocentia. It should be in the stream title. To actually go and see both feeds.
Thank you for the host. I asked.
So I'm gonna be muting this feed here in a second too. And oh god, I just realized something. There's no music for this game. Oh shit, I forgot.
Meta Knight, whenever you're ready, go ahead and mute me, and then I'm gonna ask you to move around the menu so that I can hear a little bit. Just let me know in chat.
Oh, get ready for how amazing this sounds, by the way. Let me actually check my volume levels, too.
Okay, anyways, this is Mega Man 3.
How bad was that?
I got a score thing up as well. Dude, no, it's okay. I think most people end up moving away from something awful eventually, so you are all welcome here. Come join. Okay.
Oh, God, he's going to be turning up his sound.
That's a sound. Good.
I'm now wondering, for sanity's sake, if I should actually play music for you guys. Oh, buddy. This is gonna suck. Oh! God, that's a bad sound. Alright, I gotta mute him. I gotta pause that feed. Oh boy. Wish me luck, guys. What circle of hell is this? Tuso Grande. And with that, wish me luck.
Beep.
crap. Yeah, it's not too often that you see a big comeback like that, but this was.
Are you serious? Bagel cost me the match.
Just managing to get in there and wreck.
Ah!
Okay, Proton John almost made it. If it wasn't for that one platform that caused him to fall into the acid, you know, he would have taken it. Oh, I'm so sad. But at the same time, Meta Knight has been an extremely good player and managed to take the victory here as well. So yeah, I'd say I agree with chat. Bagel is definitely the winner here. That cat. So Proton John, he is out. Meta Knight is going up to face NPC in the next round. NPC has also been a strong bad game player. Oh my gosh. Everybody blame the cat. Okay, just blame the cat 100%. My cat lost me the match. Are you serious? Yeah. I think so. I think it was Bagel who did it. Oh my gosh. This has definitely been a match, though. Meta Knight is going on. He may be able to finish the game at this point. What is he facing right here? Glow stick monster. Okay. Trying to throw the water in glow stick monster. Yay. It's doing a good amount of damage. It might be Wily. I have no idea what this boss is. You know, I'm not going to stop this. Let's go. Oh, there's Wily popping up. Rave Wily, this is so beautiful. Yeah, it looks like just shooting Wily might even be better.
Get the hell out of here right
now.
Thank
you for the whole gimmick.
Oh my. Bagel!
I've really enjoyed this match, though. I'm sad. No! Meta Knight! Death right at the end. Looks like he's going to be trying Wily once more. Weak to the pea buster. Oh yeah. The real final boss should be Bubble Man. But yeah, Proton John, go ahead and let me know about a game that you would like. Up to $30 on Steam. If you want Troll 2, send me your address. I will send that to you as well. I'm really glad that you joined. I'm sad that you're out because you've done fantastic. Oh, it's the end? Wait, let's hear if there's any sound. If you want Troll 2, send me your address. Nope, there is no sound. Okay. Dr. Wily has surrendered. Mega Man has saved the planet from destruction, but will it last? It certainly will. Send John $30 worth of bad rats. But will it last? Nobody knows. Okay, with that said, that is it for Tusa Grande, but I will be playing Final Fantasy IV Interlude next. Oh my gosh, I am not excited for that.
Goodbye, everybody. See you tomorrow for Dead Space 2.
Disappointed!
Cat for sale.